Hi guys, we're out here in the desert just outside LA and just about to shoot the video for On The Loose. Really excited about today, really cool director, really cool concept and idea. Looking forward to getting it into action. When you come to places like this, you realise how flat Mullingar is. Just finished the first shot that I've been in. We're out here in the desert in this beautiful old Porsche, and it's going really well. This is going to be fun. Director is great. Coco, our muse, is doing a phenomenal job, and yeah, it's going well so far. Looking forward to the rest of it. I've just been walking around on the side of the road, pretending to look at that mountain over there, and then watching a girl run around the desert in a white dress and a denim jacket. Sounds crazy, but it looks good. So we're here at the party scene, if you like, at this absolutely incredible house in the hills here somewhere. Got some friends around, everyone's got accidentally drunk, and now the muse is trying to entice me back into her life, but at the same time trying to push me away, so we're on tenderhooks here. It's all going off. So here we are, the final shot of the day. Basically, I've decided that I'm coming back to the party, and I walk over the front of the house, and there she is around the fire pit, and we kind of have like a stare off. Will he or won't he get back with her? And that's kind of what's happening here. So it's been a really fun day. It's been great to work with director Jake, and of course Coco. She's been absolutely incredible. I hope you all really enjoyed the video. It's been really fun to make, and yeah, enjoy.